Hey friends, how are you? I hope you're having a great day today. Today we will be creating some Christmas holly, so let's get started. The first thing that you'll want to do is you'll want to make three small circles. So there's circle number one. Now the next circle is going to be going a little bit behind the initial circle. So you're going to make it not complete and it's going to run right into the first circle. And then the third circle, the same thing, it's going to be behind these two circles. These are going to be the berries on our holly. The next thing that we're going to do is create our holly leaves. So what we're going to do on that is we are going to make a leaf that looks like this. It comes out from our berry with a curved line, another curved line, and another curved line. And you notice how the curved lines are starting to go up. Let me show you again. Curve line, curve line. Now this one's really important because this curve line needs to attach this line to this line, just like that. Do you see how I did that? Now I'm going to create a line right down the middle. I'm going to make another holly leaf right here next to this one, and it might run into this one, so I want it to be behind this initial one, okay? So we come out. We come down and we come in. We come out and then we make sure that we touch right here at the last part and then make a little line. And then our last holly leaf is going to go up this way. So we come out, curve lines. This is not the easiest thing to do, but if you are very, very careful and you practice a lot, you will get it. You see what I did? So I have a curve line, and a curve line in. And then I came down and I have a curve line. I hit this holly leaf right here, so I wanted to go behind it. So I lifted up my marker and then I came out where I thought that the leaf would continue, and then I closed it up. All right, you can put as many holly leaves on your plant as you like. I hope you like this lesson. I'll see you next time.